don't recall who, said, well, GH is pronounced like the letter F in words like rough. The letter O is pronounced like I in women. TI is pronounced like sh in the sh sound in nation. So an alternative spelling of fish would be G-H-O-T-I. This, ladies and gentlemen, is why English is three languages in a trench coat pretending to be a single language that follows other languages down a dark alley to knock them over the head and ruffle through their pockets for loose grammar.